Yes. This is home. This is Earth. Having trouble finding a familiar continent? The past is another planet. Life on Earth has ever come to annihilation. 9 in 10 of all species perished. It took a long time for life to bounce back. For a few million years, Earth could have been called the planet of the dead. We are descended from one of the few species that managed to squeak by. You are human and alive at this very moment because they managed to endure, conveying their DNA through one of the most treacherous periods in the history of life. bounce back. For a few million years, Earth could have been called the planet of the dead. We are descended from one of the few species that managed to squeak by.
Flourished back in the glory days of the Permian, before all hell broke loose.
The closest life on Earth has ever come to annihilation.
Yeah, but
Conveying their DNA through one of the most treacherous periods in the history of life. Thank you.
planet where you can walk through time.
are human and alive at this very moment because they managed to endure. Having trouble finding a familiar continent? The past is another planet.
Thank you.
the dead. Mountains, then tilted and uplifted them, along with the entombed fossil forest.
entirely by life. The life that flourished back in the glory days of the Permian, before all hell broke loose.
Life on Earth has ever come to annihilation. 9 in 10 of all species perished. It took a long time for life to bounce back. For a few million years, Earth could have been called the planet of the dead. We are descended from one of the few species that managed to squeak by. You are human and alive this very moment because they managed to endure, conveying their DNA through one of the most treacherous periods in the history of life.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
history of life.
Yes, this is home. This is Earth.